Please welcome to the stage, Jeremy Kushner. You know what, Jeremy, why don't you hang over here? I'll just stand back.
We'll be back.
Mind you, it's going so well.
Hi, Jeremy.
Hi, Jeremy. What's up?
We were in Rocky Horror Picture Show. It wasn't the picture show because it was on stage. It was a Rocky Horror Show with you.
Yes. And rumor has it we're doing it again.
Woo! We are.
I'm not.
She's off Broadway right now.
I'm off Broadway.
Woo!
Come see Desperate Measures at the York Theater starting September 19th. Shameless plug.
Woo!
So why are you dressed like that, Jeremy?
I was going to an audition. Well, I was just dropping in at Telsey's because I heard that they were still looking for a lead for Great Comet.
I thought that was closed.
That's what they said too. It's closed.
Okay, sure. So you've been doing a lot of auditioning lately, or
by the looks of that outfit, catering? I don't know.
No, there's not been a lot of auditions for me specifically. That's funny. Why have all the good jobs gone to boys with pretty bodies?
Like Nick Adams.
I could be the Hercules to fight the rising odds. Wasn't I a white knight as a footloose lead?
1998.
Late at night, I toss and I turn.
I toss and I turn.
Ooh. And I dream of what I need.
One, two, three.
I need a lead role. I'm holding out for a lead role to the morning light. But I gotta be young and I've gotta have abs with my voice somewhere forward and right.
Oh!